Recording.
You're on camera, Lauren.
Are you showing it?
Yeah, it's recording.
Let's see.
Here's Lauren in your bag. Don't do the table or anything.
I'm not.
Oh, man.
This is fun.
It's not going to be fun to watch Jack when you're watching.
Here, take a picture of Dad hanging on. Big waves.
Let's just do it at the side.
I think they said, Lauren or Jack, the next 25 minutes it's going to be like this. It calms down in 25 minutes.
Sorry?
It calms down in 25 minutes.
Whoa.
And apparently, these are 20 knots, so tomorrow's supposed to be 30.
Hang on to me, Mommy! Hang on to me!
Just in case.
Woo! View of this water through here.
Dad, you're not gonna sit down?
No, this is fun.
Dad, you're actually not kind of supposed to be sitting down.
View over there, too. Jack got a good close up of your face.
Was
that?
Was it a turtle? Yeah.
Oh my god, we had a turtle!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get Natalie to get on this. She's scared of the behemoth.
Are the people upstairs getting wet? Oh, everybody's inside now. Oh, okay.
Oh, she shot one. It's okay.
Say cheese. Cool.
This is so cool.
This is wild. This is 20 knots. And I forgot to tell the kids that the guy telling us that he wouldn't go out in 20 knots. And I thought today was going to be 10 knots, but oops. All part of the adventure. Take a nice shot of the waves coming over the bow. Here comes a big one. There's a big one.
Hey, you. All right.
Woohoo! You okay? Oh, sorry. Everybody's got their bags out just in case. And this guy, he hasn't stopped, unfortunately. People working here like nothing's bothering them, they're just walking around. That was a strait that we crossed and they said the seas were gonna pick up, so that's why it got really wavy. But I think we're getting closer to the reef. so it's not as bad. This gives you an idea how bad it is. Yeah. Seems to have gotten better a bit.
Yeah, it's...
I think we're getting closer to the roof.
I think the maybe. Worst is over.
Whoops. Ice might be good for you. Did you want some ice?
Sorry.
Woo! That's okay. Worst is over, Lauren.
Come and we go in the fresh air. Come on.
Oh, no.
Sorry. Now, come and go outside. It's nice out there. Maybe you see a dolphin.
No, I don't want to.
Too. She's gotta get some ice for you, Lauren. There we go. We got some ice.
Showing up, that's really nice. Save it for the nice bits.
Yeah.
At least we haven't had lunch yet.